Hi friends, I'm recording this video as a title and introduction. Yesterday I received an email from Kuldeep Singh. And thanks for a positive email. And I have been receiving emails from Saudi Arabia, various places, not just from Indians and various folks. And some they wrote, "Sir, I have been watching 50 videos continuously. And it is 2:45 a.m. in Saudi, and I will continue after I take a rest." That's what. And earlier, I mean, I'm just sharing positive. Earlier, also, I called a couple of guys in India, those who ask for an emergency advice. Like going for F1 visa interview tomorrow, interview scheduled, or H1B, or those who received 214B a couple of times, almost 5 times, their F1 was refused and H1B was refused. So those kind of needy people I called, and some they said from Kakinada, Hyderabad, and various places. Even someone from Pakistan, he sent his video interviews before he go for US consulate interviews. Thanks for everyone. And I was surprised and shocked. I mean, continuously they are watching the videos. And that is really shocking to me, because the idea of recording videos, I started in 2013 when one of my friends or few of my ex-colleagues, they start writing emails about H1B inquiries in USA. And I thought of, I used to reply in emails from 2008 to 2012, but later I realized instead of sending same email, copy paste or retype multiple times to multiple people, why don't I record a video? That's how I started my first video, by placing the Samsung phone in the window, and that's how. One, I shared experience about life in USA, which has many views and comments. And yeah, that's during my lunchtime, 1 hour lunchtime while working in New York City or various places in New York and New Jersey for the same client. Then I took and dedicated 30 minutes of my lunchtime to the questions that I received, either in the email, Facebook or YouTube. And then I wrote script, some videos spontaneously I explained. And this video I thought of give my introduction rather than making motivational videos. I made couple of motivational videos in Telugu language, one of my Indian languages. And that must reach the hearts of the people, whereas a foreign language reaches the ears of the people, right? That's the reason I made in Telugu. Because I learned, that is my mother tongue, native language. I studied in Telugu medium up to 10th grade in various districts of United Andhra Pradesh then. And then, yeah, that's how I made. And I'm sorry if I could not make those Telugu videos in English, but more videos I made in English, about 240 for H1B, my experiences and life in America. And boys in USA, and then various, my experience in India also.